Bernard, right here behind us. We can try to box in if you want to down the road.
Yeah. good way to open it.
Thank you.
vehicle hard covered. 5-3.
Always passing on the shoulder.
Your Jeep BMI, we're parking on the inside shoulder, right shoulder, so he's gonna be on pass here. Back it up.
Passing on the shoulder again.
Put yours over there. Draw that string all the way out over here. And I'll keep mine over here. If he comes on his shoulder. Or you can get on the inside there.
Where?
Get over there. Put yours on this side. If they try to go that way, pull it that way, and I'll pull mine this way. And we'll get them.
Unsuccessful spike at the 30.
Thank you.
on it right now.
He's stopping.
There he is, left lane. He goes, he's out, he's wrecked.
He almost hit Antonio. He swerved over towards him. He almost hit him.
He goes, he's out, he's wrecked.
He almost hit Antonio. He swerved over towards him. He almost hit him.
Stand by.
Interstate is still open. We do have some cars stopping here for a while.
I don't know.
Somewhere. There's another one running with them.
Yeah. What is it?
It's a white, like, AT4.
It's a white AT4. Hope you got the... We gave him the tag when we went by.
Yeah.
So... Hold that.
Hey, you gone? So, yeah, it had the flashers on. It was up ahead of
me. I caught up to it.
Thank you.
Because I just Samantha Jones in a Prescott 2021 GMC Yukon. My husband is the coroner over in Prescott.
10-4. 10-4.
Hit you, didn't
he? Yeah, he did. Yeah.
You got perfect. What's going on?
Where was y'all at?
We were coming. Well, we tried to pit him, and
for real?
Well, we tried to spike him.
That will do.
And then, but he was right up behind somebody where we couldn't get spike strips.
Yeah.
So we'd gotten our spike strips up, and shortly after that, Jeremy came across and was like, they're pitting him. And we're like, oh. And we hadn't gotten off yet, so I was like, dude.
Yeah. Man, we did our spikes. He came towards me.
That's what Darren was saying. That's what I'm asking.
Yeah.
Why don't you take that SUV from back to you?
Put a plane in. I got the other one in my car. They said they were throwing bricks or white sisters out there. Alright, man, y'all be careful. They was coming.
I was hollering on the radio.
We almost got hit, dude.
Yeah.
It's close.
Yeah, I did. I thought about it.
I did too. It was over at that point.
Yeah.
Somebody was fixing to get hurt.
As soon as y'all would hit clear traffic, right back down the hammerline. I couldn't stay on any lights.
Yeah.
I can't put a boy back between them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not as bad as what?
I thought about it.
Man, I thought you were going to run you over.
I thought you'd been searching. I've been searching.
You better turn and get moving.
Dude,
I didn't know if he was going to go straight, but next thing you know, he turned.
He stopped. He was like,
yeah.
And he went straight down in the median towards you. Well, I got a question for
you. Yeah, I know it. Gotcha.
Hey, when we were coming up to the Hope exit, two big trucks was in our way and he was getting way ahead. I fell out on the shoulder, passing on the shoulder.
All right.
And the big truck up here finally gets over and comes on over on the shoulder. Hey, I locked up.
Came off. I will. You gonna have to do this for? No.
Thank you. find a 10-11 and around. Do I get one around? T21, you advise next 10-11. Oh, T21. Go ahead, Hope. Did you advise next 10-11? Apple. Does it need to be a rollback? Doesn't have to be. Apple.
Well,